Day's half over, or as I like to think of it, half full.
Got a question for you.
Yeah.
Back before the cone exec job, you said you wanted to fly your dad's Mustang to the States. What's that about?
That's the car he told me to drive with. Cherry red Ford Mustang 65. He even had the Silver Rock air freshener dangling from the rearview mirror.
Damn, what happened to it?
He had to pull it off to keep us fed after the factory closed.
Damn. I hope you get it back one day, buddy.
I will get it back. No ifs about it. There's a gas station here? That's new.